have to start the new topic, that is from chapter number 1, the numbers up to 200. And we have to introduce this, I have to introduce this topic to you. The first thing, this number name. How you are going to write the name of a particular thing and a particular number. Let's suppose if I take an example of this duster. If there is no name for this duster, how can you recall this? So we have to give the numbers, names to the numbers also. So I have taken one example for you. This is 127. This is only a 3 digits, but after putting the place values on the top, ones, tens, hundred. Now you can easily write down the number of this name. The name of this number. Now it is on hundreds place, so it will be 100. It is on tens place, so it will be 20. And the last one is 7. So the number, the name of this number is 127. The next topic for today is numbers before, after, and between. You can say, if I take one example, if suppose I am taking number 14. This is the number and I am going to find out the number which comes before this number. So the number, when you are doing counting from 11 to 20, just start doing 11, 12, 13 and 14. So the number comes just before 14 is number 13. And number just comes after 14 is 15. So this is number just comes before. It is also known as predecessor. And the number which just comes after the number is called successor. And if I want to say, I will give you the